Hello, my name is Amanda Rocha. I am an attorney in California who practices estate planning. Today I want to talk to parents of adult children who are unmarried. Specifically, what rights, if any, do parents have if their child who is unmarried is sent to the hospital or incapacitated? Unfortunately, without certain documents filled out, you do not have any rights to speak with the doctors or make decisions about their health care. You can, however, have a little peace of mind if you fill out just a few documents with your child. First, a HIPAA release, which will allow you to speak with the doctors on their behalf. However, it does not allow you to make any decisions over their health care. A health care power of attorney will allow you to make decisions over their health care. A living will is what your child would fill out regarding what their wishes are with their bodies and whether or not they want certain life-saving protocols or any other healthcare protocol to be taken in case they are incapacitated. If you have a living will and you also have healthcare power of attorney, you can make sure that your child's wishes are taken seriously and actually are brought to fruition through the doctors. In California, we have what's known as an advanced healthcare directive, which is a combination of a living will and healthcare power of attorney. Along with a HIPAA release, you can be at ease knowing that if, God forbid, something happened to your child, you would be able to step in and take care of them regardless of their age. I offer a young adult plan for adults between the ages of 18 and 25 who are unmarried with just these documents that you can fill out and they can choose you and whoever else they want to have access and make decisions about their health. This is especially comforting if your child is leaving for the first time and going away to college, or if you have a world traveler or a child that maybe is interested in extreme sports.
And unfortunately, you can't always
know when something will happen. I mean, medical scares happen to everyone at any age, so these documents are really good for everyone to have. If you have any questions, please contact me. You can reach me through my website, www.amandarochalaw.com, or you can comment down below. Please like and subscribe so that I can get more followers to watch my videos and I can know what videos you like and the content that I should continue recording. If you want me to record a video with your answer, please let me know. You can contact me, as I said before, through my website or comment down below and ask for a specific video with more detail on any question that you have. Thank you.